Let's just go back to FICCI now. We're joined over there by Mr. Subhash Goyal, President of the Indian Association of Tours. Mr. Subhash Goyal, what has been the budget? What's the budget been like for your industry?
For our industry, it's been a total disappointment. Mm-hmm. We had a lot of hope. We thought that the finance minister will make some announcements, mm-hmm. because this industry is one industry which is the largest employment generator in the world, and it is also the largest employer of women. Now,
what were you expecting?
Talks about women empowerment, but we were expecting that service tax, which the actual exporters are exempted from, we will also be exempted, because we are also earning foreign exchange. In fact, we are earning more foreign exchange than gem and jewelry and carpets, because if you take gem and jewelry, $1,000 they earn, $900 goes in imports. Mm-hmm. Similarly, carpets, $1,000 they earn, about $700 go in imports of wool from Australia and New Zealand. Whereas if we in the tourism industry earn $1,000, $999 remain in the country. We spend only 1 or 2% in our promotion and marketing, and we spread jobs and prosperity in the remotest corner, whether it is the mountains of Leh, whether we are giving money to the pony wala, or we are giving money to the coolie in Kutch, or in the backwaters in Kerala, or in Chhattisgarh. We are helping. So we want exemption on service tax.
Or exemption on service
which,
tax.
Which unfortunately we didn't get.
But how do you compare this year's budget with the last year's when it comes to the tourism sector?
Last year also, I think budget after budget we are getting this disappointment and discrimination. Crores and crores of rupees are spent in every budget on Rozgar Yojana or on some other Yojana. We are not asking for any money. All that we are asking for, that we should not be taxed on tax, so that the golden geese that can lay golden eggs and create millions of jobs is not killed. And that is what is happening.
All right, Mr. Subhash Goyal, thank you very much for joining us there.